100 Dunkin' Donuts stores here in the U.S. will soon close. The company says it's just a tiny fraction of its revenue. Some people think the chain expanded too quickly. Dunkin' stock plunged 10% following the announcement. It is not known which stores will close their doors.
I see a new one opening Frontage Road on the other side there, 95 North in East Haven. So.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.